Wrong must be the question.
Next then, to her colleague, also from the Netherlands, Gabriela Vames.
Gabriela Vames. Ah, hieroglyphics, but it all means something to the judge. It's the best chance of a medal here. It's the strongest performance in qualifying. So she had a few adjustments though, one fairly major one. She shared fourth qualifying place with Van der Leur, her teammate. Front somersault, that little extra pace there. Better than falling off. Flick layout, solidly before. Nice. Backflip, second backflip. Oh, she snaps that twisting dismount. Dear, oh dear. Lacking height. But plenty of spin. Front somersault on. Good solid landing. That's the 360 degree turn. Difficult leap, but didn't achieve the separation. Good connection. Two backflips. And look at the way she snatches this for 1.5 twists. Now 8.775 is in first place. She'll overtake the 7.9, I'm sure, for the Bulgarian Kuznetsova. But there you are, the pride of Holland's youth. Female gymnastics sitting side by side. Eight point 425, second place so far.